3D shapes. We use 3D editors mainly for creating shapes in 3 dimensions. There are several ways how to create shapes, and one of them is by the help of primitives. What are primitives? Primitives are simple objects which you can find in the library of the program. In SelfCAD, you can find them by clicking the 3D shapes button. You can choose the primitive tools by holding down the mouse button and dragging them onto your working space. Your object will be added to the scene. Each object on the scene will have default settings, such as width, height, number of segments, and radius. You can apply more settings if you go to 3D Shapes, select the object you want to create, and click on it. Then you will see more settings options. The cube has settings of width, which you can change by moving the slider left or right to change the size of your object. You can also type in a particular value or use the arrows to make it bigger or smaller. Height and width segments. When you change the number of width segments, you can split your object and get more edges. We will need them if we want to create more complicated shapes. When you click on wireframe, it allows you to show or hide the segment grid. And hide all objects shows or hides all objects of your scene. When you create an object, the value of the position and rotation is by default 0. It means that the object will appear in the center of the scene. If you want a specific position for your object, you need to change the value of the X, Y, and Z axis. The default value button allows you to apply default settings to the cube. To save your settings, press the OK button, and to discard the changes, select Cancel. The torus has a ring and a tube radius, which allows you to increase or decrease the depth and size of the object. Increasing or decreasing tubular and radial segments will allow you to create a smooth or sharp object. Arc value helps you to change the filling of your object to a certain degree. Fill left and right options add polygon caps to the object. Add as we already know, wireframe and hide all objects allows you to hide the segment grid or all objects of your scene.